FotoMagico is a registered trademark of Boink Software, and I am in no way affiliated with Boink Software. In this lesson, I'm going to be teaching you about saving your files in FotoMagico. If you come up to File and come down to Save As, you probably already know how to save files, but there's a couple of things you need to know about. You're going to need to give your project a name. I'm just going to name mine FM01, and you're going to need to pick a place to save it. But the important thing here is the file format. Beside where it says file format, if you click this tab here, you've got two different options. You've got the slideshow package and the slideshow document format. If you save it as a slideshow package, it's going to save your slideshow as well as all of the images within into one package, and then you can just take that and put it on another computer that has FotoMagico and open it up with no problems. However, if you select slideshow document, that's just going to reference your external images. So if you take your slideshow to another computer and try and open it up, you're going to have a problem. You're not going to be able to have the images inside of your slideshow. But what you can do is, if you make that mistake, you can copy over those files and come up to File at the top and select Locate Missing Files, and you can then go through and locate each of those files. So you should be fine with just the document if you're just going to be working on one computer, but if you're going to be working on the file with different computers, you're going to want to make sure that you save your slideshow as a package. So that's how you save your document and select a file format in FotoMagico.